My name is Solomon. I'm going to Washington, D.C. on October 6, 2011. I am anti-war, and I am pro-peace. And I am fed up with the U.S. military-industrial complex. It must come to an end. And on those principles alone, I am coming to Washington, D.C. because I will not be silenced. Like Dr. King, I believe that silence is betrayal. And I'm at the point of my life where I will never be silent. I am anti-war, and I will be in Washington, D.C., October 6, 2011.